Got another wild edible here called wood sorrel. Wood sorrel is quite tangy. It's a bit lemony or like apple peel. And this is what it looks like in early spring. But you can find this springing up all over the year.